Let's start.
17 people died. 15 people died. 16 people died.
Mato se on better.
Here was my first kiss. Now, if a terror attack happened in a cafe and 12 people died, can we go drink a beer?
Yeah.
Yes.
So how come you can go on a date when 8 people died on a bus?
Because bus is a routine, and in a cafe, it's a special thing.
I think today nobody will come.